Hello, my fellow supports, HotRod08 here, and welcome to Support Tier List for Patch 8.15, where I cover the statistics of who the top 5 best supports are for each patch, as well as going over what champion has climbed the most in win rate from the last patch. Now, before we get into the video, just to give you the heads up, this week's support game review entries are now open. If you'd like to submit one of your games to possibly be reviewed this coming up Monday, click the link at the top right corner for all the information you will need. Also, these statistics are based on Platinum and above players, and I'm only covering support champions that have at least a 1% play rate in the support role for this current patch. Now let's get started. Kicking off this tier list, in 5th place we have Janna with a win rate of 51.13%. Now, after Janna received so many nerfs to her kit in this season, it's crazy to see her on this list again with no new buffs, but also just goes to show how strong Janna was in the first place. Janna is now a scaling support with a low 0-20 minute win rate of 47.43%, but gets to almost always having a win rate above 51% if you can make it past 20 minutes into the game. If you want a scaling enchanter support who is the queen of peeling for carries, Janna is the right choice for you. In 4th place, we have Blitzcrank with a win rate of 51.71%. Now, Blitzcrank is very much new to this list, but makes sense as snowballing the game is the current meta, and as AD carries make a comeback into the meta too, it gives Blitzcrank more people to hook and kill easily. With a win rate of 56.57% before 20 minutes into the game, and a win rate that doesn't drop below 52% before 30 minutes into the game, you can see just how strong of an early game Blitzcrank can have. If you want an aggressive, all-in support who can carry a game in the right hands, Blitzcrank is a very good choice for you. In 3rd place, we have Zyra with a win rate of 52.15%. Now, Zyra has taken the place of Brand as being the most dominating AP support in the bot lane recently, and with a win rate above 55% before 25 minutes into the game, and the 3rd highest damage output dealt by a support champion, you can see for yourself the powerhouse she can be. If you want to play an AP support who could put out good damage as well as provide zoning control versus the enemies, Zyra would be a very good choice of a support for you. In 2nd place, we have Sona with a win rate of 53.17%. Now, Sona is still the opposite of a lot of the other supports on this list, having really bad matchups early in the game, but scaling extremely hard later into the game. If you manage to get above 25 minutes into the game as Sona, you'll always have an above 55% win rate with her. She's also very much available to get into your games if you'd like, with a play rate of 3.02% and a ban rate of only 0.03%. If you want to go against the current meta and scale into the game, as opposed to waffle stomping enemies in the laning phase, Sona is a very good choice of scaling support in this patch. And coming in 1st place, we have Nami again at the top of the list with a win rate of 53.28%. Now, Nami is still a dominant force in the bot lane, with a crazy win rate that's always above 53% until you get past 40 minutes into the game. With a play rate of 9.31% and a ban rate of 0.25%, she's also available to play for the vast majority of your games if you enjoy playing her. If you want to play an enchanter support who can both put out good damage and sustain her team very well throughout the entirety of the game, Nami is the right support champion for you this patch. Lastly, we'll hit up on the champion who has risen the most in this patch, and that honor goes to Blitzcrank, who has risen 6 positions this patch. Now, yet again, Blitzcrank has climbed mostly from the meta shift going back to AD carries, which are easier to kill with Blitzcrank than mages or bruisers are, and that aggressive bot lanes are still in the meta, something that Blitzcrank highly favors. If you love being aggressive in the bot lane and to carry the game yourself, Blitzcrank is a very good choice for you to look into. And that's it for the support tier list for patch 8.15. If you're enjoying my content and want to consider supporting the channel, head over to my Patreon. There you can enjoy perks such as early releases of some of my videos, having me look at your OP.GG and giving you suggestions, and having your name shout out at the end of my videos like these lovely people here who are already contributing to the channel. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, I feature support-focused League of Legends content that I release on a weekly basis and would love your support. I also stream on YouTube on Mondays and Thursdays from 7 PM to 10 PM Eastern Standard Time. If you want to learn how to play the game from a Diamond support player and have your questions answered live, I would love to see you in the streams. Please leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it as it really helps me out, and hit that notification bell next to the subscribe button to keep up the latest content that I release. Rather than that, you guys have a great day today. Thanks much.